My grandma passed away at 5:30 on Tuesday morning with my dad by her side. My aunts were unable to make it. They didn't have the opportunity to be with their mom because of the protests and the blockade. They would have made it if they could have got through. I understand that the truckers' message is to be about freedom, but their protest affected my family's freedom, and my aunts will never get the chance to say goodbye.